This is a common Quaker. As its name suggests, it is a very common species and flies in lowland habitats. A spring species, it flies in one generation from March to May and is attracted to light.